agree, eh, que I've done about 5 or 6 IFAs till now. Not bored of it yet, and I don't think I'm ever going to get bored of it. New York. It's going to be lots of fun. It's not that we've had any less of fun in any of the other countries. This IFA award is like one of the largest that I've ever done. And this, these 3 days is like a holiday that you need about 2 weeks to recover from.
Any idea what you're going to be doing on stage? Have you already planned your rehearsals?
I have no idea. Not yet. Only after I'm done with the performance, I perhaps might have an idea of what I have done on stage.